And then he put his hand on my shoulder for a second. He didn't even squeeze it, he just, like, rested his hand on top of my shoulder. And I was just thinking, how could he not hate me? How could this guy not hate me?